peace, everybody. Grace in the building supporting my little cousin first fashion show. Speak to him, cuz. I'm gonna kill it. I'm rapping for the class of 2020. And I'm Barbie. I'm here supporting Brittany and all of her friends.
I'm Brittany. I should have been in a fashion show or whatever, but I'm definitely excited since this is my first one.
I can't wait to get on stage. I've always wanted to do this.
What's going on? Y'all already know who it is. It's Howlina representing for the Wolf Gang.
Wolf Gang in the house.
Y'all know my mother's always gonna support.
Say what's happening, Ma.
Yes, Claudina is in the building. I'm supporting my little princess Howlina, as well as my sister-in-laws, Nina and Justine.
Holly, don't be back there acting all shy.
Hey everybody, you know I came to rep the back to school fashion show with my girls.
What's going on everybody? You already know what it is. Paris is in the house. I'm supporting my little sister. Usually I'm the one modeling, but this is back to school and I'm grown. So let them know something.
What's up? What's up? This is Jazz, representing for the class of 2018. We in the building.
Hey Layla, say something for the camera.
Oh, hey everybody. My name is Layla. I'm just setting up for the fashion show. Really excited about this back to school fashion show this year.
Okay, everybody. I know that you're all excited. Some of you, this is your first fashion show. But just lighten up. All of these fashions are designed by me for different lines. So I'm the host of this show. But I would like to give a special shout out to everybody. But an extra special shout out to my little sister and my aunties and my mother. I love y'all so much and I'm so excited. So y'all get ready. We're about to bring in the clothes and let this show begin. Oops, I almost forgot. I gotta give a special shout out to Honey Swamp for holding down all of the post video production. Come here, honey. Honey doesn't like to be in front of the camera, but she's a major part of all of the show. Let them know something, ghoul.
Hi, everybody. I hope that you all enjoy the show. Okay, little sis. Make sure that you represent for me now. Make sure that your hair looks good, makeup, and when you get on there, you better stretch your stuff and look confident. Hold it down for me.
Love you, sis, but you know I got this.
Okay, I'm about to go sit down out there by the VIP area so that y'all can have some more space back here, and I'll see you in a bit.
Okay, little cuz, hold it down for the fam. I'ma see you out there, okay? Let me go ahead and get my seat. Y'all better get that first VIP seat, too.
Grace, I haven't seen you since the Real Barbies of Atlanta promo shoot. Are you the one who moved next door?
Actually, yes, I haven't seen you since then, Barbie. And you really the one who moved next door because I've been there before you, so let's get that straight.
Oh, you're so funny. We should get to know each other.
Hey, what's up? Y'all already know what it is. Trey Bong's in the building. Do I even have to introduce myself? Nikki Barb's in the building.